every year we get to name our top five finalists for State Florida Teacher of the Year. And so this morning, boys and girls, all of Hillsborough staff, please join me in congratulating Dr. Nylund.
I am a top five finalist for Florida Teacher of the Year, and it is a once-in-a-career opportunity. I'm not always a super emotional guy, but I'm definitely feeling it on the inside, and I always dreamed of having this opportunity, but the fact that it's actually coming to fruition and it's actually happening is beyond anything I could have imagined. So I'm just so thankful for everybody that's been so supportive along the way.
Each year, we have about 185,000 teachers across the state of Florida. So it's a great opportunity for us to be able to recognize and celebrate and elevate the excellence in teaching like Dr. Nylund represents.
And the kids love him, how he cares about them, and just takes a vetted interest in all of their students outside of just their success in the classroom. They know that he cares, and so they work really hard for him.
He represents all teachers in Hillsborough County, and with that, he's top five in the state. So happy for him, so happy for our entire school district.